A 28-year-old will soon be sentenced for a shooting at a Roanoke Food Lion earlier this year. A jury found Kamonte Cooper guilty after a two-day trial. The shooting happened in February, sending two people to the hospital. You may remember he was arrested shortly after the violent incident inside the grocery store, but then released. The Commonwealth's attorney told us he may have acted in self-defense because he was punched by someone he knew before opening fire.